What's up, everybody? Brennavotes out here, and today I want to show you something that came in the mail yesterday. And I think you all are going to love this. We're all iPhone 6 owners. The Mophie Space Pack for the iPhone 6. Looks like my search is officially over. However, if I... But the 100, there's a 16 gigabyte, a 32 gigabyte, and 128 gigabytes. 128 gigabytes is very expensive. And, you know, I can charge my phone without plugging anything in. And I'm going to show you how much storage I have. You see all my... See all this? Hold on. Here's my local storage. The red means I have all that music in one place. I'm able to increase my battery life and add more storage. You know, I want to thank Apple and Mophie for making these devices for our phones. And, you know, Apple really came a long way. Like iPhones, and wouldn't it be great if there's a new car called the iCar, which you can plug into your computer and download all the apps that you have on iTunes into your car and use it there. That would be the future of driving. And I also have another thing called iCloud storage, and so I have two things on there that can increase my storage on my phone. And if you guys know how, if you guys have iCloud, and if you guys know how I can put all my music and stuff onto iCloud, let me know in the comments below, because that would be great. And well, I would love to have unlimited storage on my phone without paying a monthly bill. But I guess we'll just have to do what I have to do, but I'm sure you guys will too. And well, I guess that's it for this video right now. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe in order to motivate me to keep going. And well, I'll see you guys again in my next video. Bye-bye for now.